Hello everyone. In this video, given is a rectangle in which a square is given with its area is equal to 144 centimeter squares. A right triangle is given in it which is a blue shaded and its area is equal to 108 centimeter square. Moreover, this rectangle is divided into half with a yellow triangle, and by this limited data we have to find the area of this yellow shaded triangle. Let's move towards the solution and label the figure. First we label the rectangle as ABCD and then we label this square as AEFG. Now we know that area of a square is equal to the square of its side, which is, this is the formula for the area of square. Since area of the square is given, substituting here we will get side square is equal to 144, and from here we will get side of this square is equal to 12 unit. So substituting here, this each side is equal to 12 unit. Now we know that area of a triangle is equal to half times its base times height. So considering this blue shaded triangle, area is equal to 108 centimeter square and one side GF is 12, GB is unknown. Substituting these all values over here and solving for GB, we will get GB is equal to 18 centimeter. So this side GB is 18 centimeter. Now we look over the two triangles BGF, that is blue shaded, and FED. In these two triangles, in blue triangle, BGF angle is of 90 degree, and similarly angle FED is of 90 degree in this triangle. Moreover, the angle EFD, this is equal to angle GBF. Since two angles of it, two triangles are equal, then it means third angle is also equal, and thus by angle-angle similarity, these two triangles are congruent to each other. So these, then by ratio of their sides, we can write as 18 over 12 is equal to 12 over ED. And if we solve for ED, then ED is equal to 8 centimeter. So this length ED is 8 centimeter. Now we come towards the area of this yellow shaded triangle. Since DC length is equal to AB length, so AB length is 12 plus 18, that is 30 centimeter. And similarly, BC length is equal to AD, which is equal to 12 plus 8, that is 20. Again, using this formula of the area of triangle and substituting the base and height value of the yellow triangle in it, we have area of this yellow triangle is equal to half time 30 times 20, and that is equal to 300 square units, which is the answer. Thank you for watching.